Let's talk boots, the ones that I recommend and how can you style them. What's up everyone, I'm Rahul Batisra and guess what season it is? It is the boot season. So winter is here and it's time to get your boots out and ready. In my last video, I told you guys about the men's essential winter jackets for this winter season. And as promised, now it's time to tell you about some kick-ass and sexy boots. I strongly recommend that every guy must have at least one pair of sexy boots in their collection. So today, I'm gonna share with you the best type of boots out there for men. Of course, these are my personal choice and recommendations. I really hope that you will feel inspired to get yourself a nice pair of boots after watching this video. So I put together a list of 5 different types of boots that I've been wearing for a while, and now that I feel that they're really stylish as well as functional, I'm going to share them with you. You guys might see that a lot of boots in my collection today are from Zara. That's not because they're sponsoring this video, but I actually love the kind of brands like Zara, H&M, even Uniqlo, because their clothing is to the point, simple and solid colors. So let's get started with our list of boots today. The number one boots on our list are the lace-up boots. I have this pair of brown lace-up boots with chunky sole from Zara. These boots are a statement piece and will guarantee you a total badass look. Lace-up boots mostly come with chunky soles and give you that extra inch or two of height. These boots are definitely meant to last with their build quality and rugged soles that come with them. You can style them with your jeans, track pants, even winter cords, and they would up your winter style game instantly. Number 2, the ankle slip-on boots. These are similar to the lace-up boots, but just without the laces on them. I love these chunky mustard yellow ankle boots that I own, and yes, they're from Zara too. These are super comfortable boots and they're really easy to slip on and off and without the hassle of tying up the laces. You can style them up with jeans and track pants and they look just uber cool. Number 3, the Chelsea boots. They come in both leather and suede. These shoes have become so popular nowadays that they're just too sexy to ignore or not have in your collection. I own these black suede pair of Chelsea boots from Zara. I just love their texture and these help me dress up or down depending on the kind of occasion. You can wear them and style them with your jeans to your suit without a hassle and they will always fetch you positive compliments. It's really easy to slip them on and off and they're very handy when traveling as well. You can go for leather Chelseas for a more formal style. Suede does tend to have a bit more of a casual and informal approach. Number 4, heavy duty hiking winter boot. These shoes are more functional than stylish. I own these boots from Quechua that I picked up at Decathlon and they are super rugged, water and snow proof. Also come with good grip and anti-skid soles. My go-to boots for hiking, trekking, traveling in winters to snow-clad mountains. They come in so handy, keep your feet super warm and dry. Number 5, the chukka boots. These are the last boots on my list and they're also called the desert boots. Chukka boots are a crossover piece from a sneaker to a boot and they come up to your ankles. I have this beautiful black suede leather chukka boots. They also come in suedes and leather options. You can take your pick depending on your style and color preference. They look great with darker denims and chinos and you can style them up or down depending on the occasion. Well, that was my list of boots that you can sport this winter. And now that you've watched this video all the way to the end, it's time to reward you with a bonus tip. It's really necessary that we take care of our boots and store them properly. And because boots are generally expensive, it's important that we take care of them properly so they last longer. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching and I'm gonna see you guys soon with some more fun content. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and do give this video a thumbs up. And remember friends, life is more fun when you're at the top of your game.